Yo, what's up? It's your girl, Destiny Ariana. And today I will be reviewing the Eco Styler Gold Gel. It's a little late, but I was definitely not about to pay $18 for a little bottle. So I got this big one from my beauty supply store for like $10. So I'm just gonna do a wash and go and see what the hype is about. Is it worth it? Do I want my money back? I don't know. We're gonna see. But if you wanna see the results, stay tuned and keep watching. Okay, so I freshly washed hair. So I'm going to apply the gel on sections of my hair and we're gonna see what it does. Okay, so to start, I'm just going to respray my hair with some water. My diamond brush to detangle it. Okay. If I can open it, I'm just gonna take about this much. I don't know if this is a lot or a little to you. I'm going to rub it in my hand. And just work the gel in this section over here. I should have done this. I work the gel in this section. So I'm just going to continue this method on the rest of my hair. Okay, so I'm done, and I actually really like it. Like, I don't know if you guys can see, but my curls are super defined. My hair is super moisturized. I didn't even put any oil or leave-in or anything. And they just look really good. So, we like it. I'm gonna go to brunch now, but I'll be back to show you guys what my hair looks like when it's dry. This is my hair when it's wet, and I apply the gel. It looks pretty good now, but I'll show you guys what it looks like when it's dry. Yeah.
Hey y'all, so we're back real quick. I want to show you guys, I just did my makeup because I'm running out. But this is the result. My hair is dry. Isn't it awesome? Like, my hair is moisturized. The curls are popping. Actually, I'm going to pick it out a little bit. Yeah, I'll show you guys some pictures of my hair throughout the day. But I just really want you guys to see this definition. Like, it's not crunchy. Liked it. This gel is definitely one of my favorite Eco Styler gels. I love it. What? Okay, so thanks for watching. Stay tuned for my next video, and I hope you guys have a great day.